I'm Denise Koch. Maryland House Republicans have reelected their two leaders in the House of Delegates. Delegate Nick Kipke of Anne Arundel County will be the House Minority Leader. Delegate Kathy Szeliga, who represents parts of Baltimore and Harford counties, has been reelected as the House Minority Whip. Both have served in the leadership role since 2013. Maryland's annual 90-day legislative session begins on Wednesday.